Hey everybody, it is Jamie. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Ridler Studios. I'm Jamie, and I got a haircut. You know what's funny? I was used to it immediately the minute that Van cut it, but seeing it on video, I'm having to get used to it all over again. But I like it. I like it. Short hair makes me feel lively. So that is really what I got up to yesterday, as well as taking some time for my heart and for myself in, around, and through all the to-dos that were on my list. And today behind the studio on Fridays, I meet with my interns. We have a wonderful, wonderful meeting where we share, everybody shares how they've moved forward on their project, and then we figure out, okay, well, what are you going to do next? And in the process of that, we look for all the learning, and everyone has opportunities to ask me about, well, how do you do this, and how do you do that? And it's been really exciting for me to really become conscious of how much of a studio way there is, and that's developed over a long period of time. There's a way that we approach things here. There's, you know, so for example, everything's got to be kind of friendly, right? It doesn't matter. I look for that when I'm working with other people, and so that I know that they're a part of the same energy that we have here at the studios, and so that whenever anybody encounters anything that has to do with Jamie Ridler Studios, my desire is that they feel welcomed in, and that means you too. So I hope when you're watching these behind the scenes videos, one of the things you experience is the sense of welcome in. Come on over, have a cup of tea. I wish that could be a part of this, is that I put on the kettle for you and me. So that is the big to-do today. Other than that, I'm continuing to work through the creative process for the Wish Casting e-course. I'm starting to feel there's another big course that I want to launch next year that'll go over the course of the whole year. And it's based on dream boards, and it's based on the work I did a while back where I took people through a year of dreams. And it's starting to kind of like tap me on the shoulder and say, Jamie, if you're going to do, Jamie, you need to, Jamie. And I really do need to pay attention to that. And it's such a good process because I've taken myself through it this year so that I could deepen a lot of what I had created, and to make sure to see what the impact of it is, and I've loved it. So I have to start paying attention to that, and I'm not sure how yet. So I think I'm going to do a planning day where I'm going to plot out all of 2014, and I've never done this before, but you know, I think I started doing these behind the scenes things. This is one of the things I'm hoping for, not only for myself, but also for people who are interested in things at Jamie Ridler Studios, so that you can go, well, I know I really want to be involved in this in the summer, or I know some items like being a part of Circe Circle, which is my small group coaching program. It's only 7 people, and we really work through something you want to create. And there's a structure that supports you each week, a group that supports you each week, and also there we're always looking for the learning, like, what, how is creating this project creating you? And one of the things I'm sensing is that people want to know earlier in advance, because that one, it's a bigger ticket item, and they need to start to save a little bit and start to really plot out how they're going to make that happen. And I am going to offer that in January. I wasn't sure that I was going to, but I am going to offer Circe Circle at the end of January. So if that sounds good to you, come over and check it out. You'll find it under, if you go to openthedoor.ca and you go to work with me and you go to coaching, look at group coaching, and that's where you'll find all of the details for Circe Circle. So starting to get a sense of my year, and just, you know, so you know, a lot of times that is what I follow, that little tap on the shoulder, that little Jamie, pay attention to me. That's how I plan almost everything, when something tells me, Jamie, pay attention to me. So I'm going to start that, and I really think that, I think I've got some awesome stuff to share with you next year. And I, one of the things to say, I'm just noticing, I'm like, you know, lots of people start talking about these kinds of things in December. And you know, if you're plotting out your whole year and you're also trying to invite people in a little earlier, it's a little better. And I also am building on a little bit. Shane and I have done planning sessions on Remembrance Day for a few years, and I love that. So that's what's coming up. I'm going to do some planning, some plotting, some playing, some creating, and I've got a huge project, a personal project for my family involved with my dad's birthday, which is coming up in a couple of weeks. So that is what I will be doing all weekend, and I will see you on Monday. Have a good weekend in your studio. I'd love to hear what you're creating. I'd love to hear what you're plotting and planning, and let me know if I can help. Okay, have a good weekend, and I will see you on Monday. Bye.